I know what you are.
An old wife's tale for children. Are you a child, Fringilla?
You are not the new son. You are not him.
Oh, he'll never tell you what I will.
The path to true strength lies not in humble faith, but in believing in oneself.
And seizing one's destiny.
Power. And not of a meek sycophant, but as your own woman.
I would rebuild our forces. Strengthen our numbers. We are an empire, but the North is a league of many kingdoms.
Allies that know this land as if it were their own.
No northern kingdom would ally itself with us.
You want salvation? Then you're bringing back the wrong.
No. You dare show your face here? After lying to the Conclave and attacking us at Sodden?
If we don't, all our heads will be on the...
I have so much resentment for my Aratus in training that I forget. There were bright spots. Botany, for example. And where else could I have learned the paralytic qualities of nightshade? Or how to mask it in a glass of mead. My most valuable lesson, though, came my last night there. When Yennefer Vingerberg stole the seat of Aiden to which I was entitled. And that taught me whenever a lesser light tries to steal what is yours, you just... take it.
Your power. Seize it.
You must do whatever is required.
Not as a meek sickle.
To hold on to what you've earned. How did it come to this, Keir? I may never know if you were planning to overthrow me or not, but one thing I do know. I am never going back to that dungeon. I'd much rather put this knife in my own eye and end it all.